I just want to look at South African policymakers in the face right now and say, in 2004, you were bold enough to give yourself pensions. In Parliament, you passed a law to give yourself additional money at our expense for pensions so that you could achieve parity between yourselves and those that were in Parliament before apartheid. Why is it difficult to extend the same to every person in this continent and in this country? Why was it easier to have BEE given priority over the Equality Act? Chapter 5 of the Equality Act was about caring everyone who is left behind. To date, that Chapter 5 is still not implemented.